on freedom.
Yeah, I always have freedom.
She's going to touch it.